When I was younger, I had several mentors in my life, and I would say I probably had three or four mentors that kind of helped me get through some of those tough years, and three of the four happened to be attorneys, so it kind of gave me a starting point of asking them questions, finding out a little bit about the law, and further exploring it as I got into my early 20s.